Thank you. a bunch of materials. Bruce.
The car was perfect. That's the best it's ever felt. This track is beautiful.
Absolutely. It still seems like it's got some little bit of grip in it. Who do you have to thank for tonight?
I got to thank my dad, my fiance, my pit crew, my son Brucey, and all my sponsors. We got lots of them.
Absolutely. I've seen on Facebook that Brucey's been taking some laps in this thing here and there. Maybe see him in this car one day?
Yes, the plan is. Hopefully by the end of the year.
Well, congratulations once again, the 101, Bruce Hartsfield.